One of the signs of an air suspension leak is when the compressor fails because it is overworked. Arnott offers ready-to-install new air suspension compressors that are tested and fitted with application-specific mounting hardware. In this video, we show how to install the Arnott air suspension compressor P-2793, which is designed to fit both GMT 800 and GMT 900 chassis GM SUVs and includes electrical harnesses for both. Air compressor removal. Step 1. Prepping for removal. Set the steering to straight ahead. Disconnect the battery. Use a platform that is capable of raising the body separately from the wheels. Lift the body at the lifting points prescribed by the vehicle manufacturer. Remove the left rear tire. Locate and remove the spare tire. Removal step 2. Disconnecting the air compressor. Locate and remove the airline hose from the compressor. Locate and remove the electrical connector from the top of the compressor. Removal step 3. Removing the air compressor. Locate and loosen the mounting nut from inside of the frame rail. Loosen the mounting nuts on the outside of the frame rail. Remove the air intake box from the vehicle, which is located behind the fuel filler door. Slide the air compressor toward the rear to clear the frame slots. Air compressor installation. Install step 1. Installing the air compressor. Reinstall air compressor into the vehicle frame. Reinstall the air intake box. Tighten the mounting nuts on the outside of the frame rail. Tighten the mounting nut inside the frame rail. Install step 2, connecting the air compressor. Use the correct wire harness for the SUV's chassis and model year. GMT 800 chassis SUVs from 2000 to 2006 will use the round female harness, while GMT 900 chassis SUVs from 2007 to 2013 will use the rectangular harness. Reconnect the electrical connector to the top of the compressor. Reconnect the air hose to the compressor. Install step 3. Installing the air suspension compressor relay. A new air suspension compressor relay is provided in the kit. Failure to replace this relay with the unit provided can cause damage and could void your warranty. Locate the compressor relay and disconnect the electrical connector. The relay is located at the front left-hand side of the engine compartment. Install step 4, wheel installation. Install the spare tire. Install the rear wheel and tighten all lug nuts to the manufacturer's specifications. Install step 5, finishing the installation. Lower the vehicle to standard vehicle height from the lifting platform. Reconnect the battery. Testing. Start the engine, wait 2 minutes. Operate the raising function of the car's electronics. Initially lower the lifting platform slowly and only completely when the vehicle rises of its own accord. Most air suspension compressors go bad because of a leak somewhere in the air suspension system. To maintain your warranty, check your air suspension components, including your air shocks, for leaks.